Assalamualaikum, my dear students. How are you? Hope all of you are fine by the blessing of Almighty Allah. Welcome to our online platform, NIEPS Home School. This is Muhammad Abul Kalam, assistant teacher of National Ideal English Version School, Deshit. Today, I am going to conduct a computer class for the students of class 4. Our today's topic is Chapter 11, Arithmetic in Logo, Reading Class Discussion. I repeat, our today's topic is Chapter 11, Arithmetic in Logo, Reading Class Discussion. Dear students, look at board. It is our lecture 5th and SW number 3. I repeat, it is our lecture 5th and SW number 3 on our annual term syllabus. Now all of you open your computer ahead book, this book. Computer ahead book at page number 113. Computer ahead book page number 113. Okay, title is Arithmetic Logo. I hope that all of you have opened your book, because from page number 113 we will start our reading. So give your attention. Arithmetic in Logo. You have learned that a computer helps to perform calculation very fast. Okay, here we see that computer performs calculation very fast in Logo also. That means in our previous class we learned about Logo and how can Logo works. Okay, now we will see that in Logo also you can use the computer for calculation. Let us see how. Okay, go to the next page. So look at the top of our page, right side, it is written page number 2, page number 1, then 2. Okay, now page number 2. The print command. After starting Logo, type the following commands in command input box. So look at the commands. Number 1, print 45 plus 170 and press enter. That means this one is addition. Print 45 plus 170 and press enter. The screen displays the answer 215. That means if we add 45 plus 175, that means the answer will be 215. Number 2, print 39 minus 19. 39 minus 19. That means this one is subtraction. And press enter. The screen displays the answer 20. Dear student, how do we get that 20? Because if we subtract 39 minus 19, we will get the answer 20. Number 3, print 125 divide 5. I repeat, print 125 divide 5 and press enter. The screen displays the answer 25. So here we see that if we divide 125 with 5, the answer will be 25. Now fourth one, print 15 multiply 5, 15 multiply 5 and press enter. That means it shows that this one is multiplication. The screen displays the answer 75. Okay, now we will go to the page number 3. Page number 3. You can see that the print command instructs the computer to show the answer on the screen. The print commands can be writing as PR. Okay, look here, that means we can write the short form of the print command, it is PR. Note, this command is also used to print any text. You will learn about it as you work with Logo. Okay, that means as you are learning about Logo, you will learn about this. So look here, the sum and product commands. So look here, the sum and product command. When two numbers are added, the result is called the sum. So look here, here you get what is sum. Okay, look at the answer. When two numbers are added, the result is called the sum of the numbers. Type the following command and press enter. So look here, PR. Okay, PR means print command. PR sum 45 space 170. So look here, it is PR sum 45 space 170. So don't forget to give here space. The Logo screen displays the answer 215. I think all of you know the process. That means we have added here, it is 45 plus 170. The correct answer is 215. Okay, the result is 215 if we add 45 plus 170. Okay, this one is done. Go to the next page, page number 4. Here, instead of giving a plus sign, you have given the common sum. Sum means the addition of the two numbers. The computer understands that this means that the numbers following the command and have to be added. Okay. Notice that a space is left between the two numbers to be added. So look here, if you go to the previous page, so look here, it is written here 45 space 170. Space is very important. So if you do not give space, it will, okay, you will not understand it. It will be 45 space 170. So look here, notice that a space is left between the two numbers to be added. When you multiply two numbers, the answer is called the product. So look here, so what is product? Okay, in our previous space, that means space number 3, we have got the definition of sum. Here we will get the definition of product. When you multiply two numbers, the answer is called the product of the numbers. Okay, so look at that. Type the following command and press enter. PR means print command. PR space product, so look here, all are in capital, then 7 space 7, not 77, it is 7 space 7, it is 7 space 7. The computers multiplies the number and displays the answer 49 on the logo screen. So look here, 7 ja, we all know that 7 ja, the timetable of 7 ja 49 product. Okay, 7 ja 49, answer is 49. Go to the next page, that means page number 5. The quotient command. So before we have got it is PR command, product command. Now we will get that quotient command. When you divide two numbers, the answer is called the quotient. So look here, we have got the another definition. What is quotient? When you divide two numbers, the answer is called the quotient of the numbers. Type the following command and press enter. So look here, look at the formula of quotient command. PR quotient 75 space 70. So look here, not together, it is PR space quotient 75 space 5. The computers divides the first number by the second numbers. So which one is the first number? 75 is the first number and second number is 5. The computers divides the first number by the second number and displays the answer 15. Okay, that means if we divide 75 with 5, the answer will be 15. So look at the answer here. That means if we divide, I am telling again, 75 with 5, the answer will be 15 on the logo screen. So look next, write the difference and remainder command yourself and see how it works. This one is your work, okay? That means write that. Before we have learned it, sum command, product command, okay? Here we have learned the quotient command. So look here, write the difference and remainder commands yourself and see how it works. Page number 5 is done. We will go to the page number 6. Page number 6. Points to be remember here. These points are very important to remember. That means if you remember these points, it will help you very much to understand. So look at the first one. Print, short form is PR. Print, short form is PR. That means displays numbers or text on the screen. Whenever you will display or text any number, it will display on the screen. That is print, it is PR. Sum, adds the given number. So sum, we have got the previous pages, that means sum means the addition of two number, adds the given number. Now it is difference. Subtracts the given number. Subtraction, difference means subtract the given number. So look here, this one is product. This one is product, multiplies the given number. Whenever it will be product, it will multiply the given number. Last one is quotient. Last one is quotient divides the given number. It is divides. Okay. Whenever it will be product, it will multiplies. Whenever it will be quotient, it will be divides. Divides the given number. So look at the end of our board. It is SW chapter 11. What is it? Chapter 11. Make 5 MCQ. So how many MCQ you will prepare as your SW? Only 5 MCQ. So that means after reading whole chapter number 11, you yourself prepare only 5 MCQs, okay, with options. Dear student, this is our SW number 3. This is our SW number 3 and lecture number 5. Finally, I hope that all of you have understood this chapter 11, arithmetic in logo. In our previous class, we learned about logo, how logo works and what are the activities logo can do, okay? And practice, keep practicing the reading text again and again so that you can prepare MCQ and you can understand the question patterns. And abide by your parents' advice. See you again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.